The song that was inspired by a situation I went through with my husband, who acquired a brain injury back in 95. He recovered from it. He was a well-known rock writer. His name was Paul Williams. He started the first American rock and roll magazine. It's called Broadhead. But even though he recovered from his brain injury, he's been falling deeply into dementia. So 2 years ago, he had to be put into a nursing home. So I kind of feel for a lot of those people out there that have their soul just coming back with brain injuries and have to go through some of the stuff I just went through. All right. Shake.